appreciate you watching. I'm out early this morning with a trailer that's dropped its rear end in a ditch on the trailer. Hopefully we can just pick him up and set him back out in the road. Troopers got the road blocked coming this way, and I'm gonna try to get it from this angle I'm at so you don't have to block the other road. But I got no power lines or nothing above me, so hopefully I can boom out over that corner and have enough room to walk it back into me without hitting her trailer. Thank you. Ma'am?
You need to do something to help move them.
No, ma'am, you got your brakes set right. Your brakes are set right.
Not the trailer brakes. You need the trailer brakes set?
Yes, ma'am. Set both of them. Ma'am, what you hollering for?
I gotta get one of these. Oh, damn, you just missed it. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh.
You scared me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Just can you see me right here? Can you see me out your mirror? Just pull forward real slow. Now just watch me. I think your trailer brakes are on.
No.
They're not? All right, give me just a second and let me cut my chains loose and then pull on forward. Pull up enough so I can get out the road too. But you free. Call the trooper and tell him I got it. I got her. Give me just a second and I'll be at the road. Yeah, I just told her to cool down, leave me enough room to get behind her. Alright. Yes, sir. hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.